October 14th, 1890, sometime late that night, Ida Eisenhower gave birth to her third son, Dwight. He finished high school in 09 and 11. He entered the Army's West Point because tuition was free. He wed his girlfriend, Mamie, in the middle of 16. Then trained tank crews at Gettysburg, had their first son in between. Sadly, Dowd, their first, passed away at the age of 3. In 22, their second, John, completes the family. His rank advanced to general by 1941. Then Dwight, supreme commander of the North African invasion. Then Dwight was in charge of Europe and helped to plan D-Day and work well with the other Allied heads and got his way. Ike Eisenhower, 34th to preside. His strategic skills helped him to be the nation's guide. The war ended, he wrote memoirs, headed a university. Then with reluctance he became the president, 53. He worked to contain communism, corruption and the debt. A highway system established, NASA and their budget. Dwight ended the Korean War with threats that nukes be sent, but got complaints for playing golf instead of government. Ike ended his 2 terms in 61 and in his speech warned of the military-industrial complex overreach. Ike died in D.C. on March 28th of 69 from his 7th heart attack as his health was in decline. His legacy was always in an optimistic state. His face was on the dollar coin 71 to 78.